my buddy until the end. More than a buddy, you're my best friend. I love you more than you will ever know. I will never let you go.
Alright, buddy, go. So, as you can tell by the title, we're gonna go see a very iconic movie from the late 80s and 90s. So, we're gonna go see Chucky, or Child's Play, actually. And I've been hearing a lot of good things about this movie, so hopefully I'm not going into this with too much high expectations. The way that Hangman put it, you know, just to wipe your memory of everything from the original Child's Play. Because this is a movie that everyone's kind of on board with now. Everybody was not on board with the design of Chucky. They were also all afraid of, was his name going to be Chucky? Yeah. I'm pretty sure when they announced that Mark Hamill was going to be doing the voice of Chucky, everybody was like, you know what? I'm going to give this movie a chance. Just give it a chance, you know? Me, Mark Hamill? Mark Hamill's a really good voice actor, so yeah, let's give it a chance. Yeah, so I'm on my way to get the Early Bird special. Jaybird, Early Bird. What is similarities between them? I'll figure something out. Alright, pajaritos. But this is my review of Child's Play. So, watching the movie first, and then we'll go ahead and get into my five things in one car. Oh, yellow light. Okay. Alright, pajaritos. So, I'm here in the movie theater, and yeah, probably have like 2 or 3 minutes before the movie starts. Sorry. But yeah, so pretty excited. Got my drink, and then I got I know, it's my breakfast. Breakfast champion.
I think Chucky did something. Something's wrong with Chucky. Chucky is a toy.
Are we having fun now? All right, buddies. Now it's time for the five things and one con. Of what I liked and did not like about the movies. Anyways, one thing I liked about this Child's Play. Mark Hamill. I'm gonna get it out there. Mark Hamill did a fantastic job as the voice of Chucky. And you could really feel for his character through a damn doll. So, that's all I have to say about that. On to the next one. The second thing. Aubrey Plaza. She may look ditzy. She may be really ditzy in real life. But God. I don't care if she don't got no tits. She's hot. For some, I don't know. I have a weird attraction to her. And I'm pretty sure other guys do too. So it's a guy thing. Alright. Just get out of here. 3. Andy freaking Barkley. I think the kid that played Andy did an okay job. I wouldn't say he was the best. I mean, I know he was kind of older, and he was kind of like fit into this generation's kids. So I can see how they made that connection. But I didn't really. I don't know how to explain. Cause I did like him, but then again, I felt like I didn't. I don't know. I'm 50-50 with him. I think he did an okay job. You know, that's all I'm gonna say. 4. The deaths in this movie were pretty wicked. I felt like there was only just small amounts of death in there, but you know, like, they made them work. You know, they made them gruesome, they made them kind of realistic, and yeah, that's all I had to say about that. And five, this movie was for Tupac. And now for my one con that I did not like about the movie. I didn't like the kids. I felt like they were just annoying, especially the big one. Yeah. But that's about it. Guys, Child's Play was not like the original Child's Play. It's something new. It's something that's adapting to our modern age of technology. So, yeah, be aware. Robots are coming. They're going to kill us. And that's all I can say about that. So, with that being said, that's all the time I have in the world for you. Pajaritos, J-Bird is out. Bye.